Coquina clutch cinched in on Seth Rollins earlier tonight for a moment.
I very much enjoyed that sight.
Here we go.
And their opponents, the team of AOP and the Raw Tag Team Champions, Murphy and the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins!
The Black Hand of Raw, the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins, accompanied by his disciples, AOP, and his fellow Raw Tag Team title holder, Murphy.
I'll give Seth Rollins credit. We found out earlier on tonight that the Monday Night Messiah is the ultimate Monday Night spin artist. With the highly edited video that he played to show himself in the best light possible, to claim that the WWE Universe deemed him the Monday Night Messiah? You kidding me?
No, he's not kidding you. The Monday Night Messiah, he's the way, he's the truth. No one should be on Raw except through Seth Rollins.
Yeah, so you're drinking the same juju, huh?
Juju.
Look at the humanity in the ring for this 8-man tag team match.
This is gonna be good.
Rollins barking out orders.
He's gonna decide who's gonna start this match. Quiet, please, quiet.
There's Rollins, there's more to say tonight.
Before we get this thing started, I've just got one more thing I would like to say. So if you will please, just give me a second.
No!
No!
Thank you.
Oh, come on.
Oh, and Samoa Joe and the Viking Raiders not gonna allow Rollins to run his mouth anymore. The match has not officially begun, but it is a brawl here on Raw. Will we get this 8-man tag team match started? Oh.
This program contains flashing images.
Tense situation here in this 8-man tag team matchup, our main event here live on Monday Night Raw. Kevin Owens tossed back inside the ring at the hands of Akam of the AOP. Now into a cover and a kick out by Owens. Byron Owens, a man who just keeps on fighting.
Again, that is the DNA of Kevin Owens. I mean, think back to last week when Kevin Owens down 3-1, yet had a standing ovation in defeat from the WWE Universe. As it's almost as if everyone said, we understand your struggle, and we respect the fact that you won't stop fighting.
And now Murphy legal into the matchup, the disciple of Seth Rollins. Remember joining the ranks of Rollins and AOP when things had gone up in smoke against Aleister Black. Turned to Seth Rollins and joined his group.
I'll tell you, the only thing that's in question in this match is which one of Kevin Owens...
Wait a minute. The referee is dealing with Murphy, and a cheap shot by Rollins while the official didn't see it.
How many times do we have to see Rollins take advantage of the official's back being turned and get a cheap shot in?
Which one of Kevin Owens and his buddies...
And a fall-away slam into the barricade.
They're going to get injured in this match. It may be Kevin Owens himself, and this may be it right here.
Watch Rollins again.
Now Rollins trying to yell some orders here to Murphy. Trying to get Murphy back into the ring. Literally tosses him back into the mat to make the tag to Akam.
Get in there.
It slows down Owens, whether you like it or not. That was smart competition by Seth Rollins.
Yes, it was.
And now Akam dragging Kevin Owens back into the ring, and Owens has to start all over again. Razor with the elbow right to the ribs. Cover to win this matchup and a kick out by KO. How many consecutive weeks has it been for Kevin Owens taking the punishment from Razor and the rest of the disciples
and
Rollins?
How many consecutive weeks is it going to take?
How much more can he absorb?
You're right.
He'd be a king again.
Wait a minute. We've had Ivar dragged out of here. We've had Samoa Joe dragged out of here. I guess next it's going to have to be Kevin Owens before he realizes.
There is something to be said about someone like Kevin Owens who just won't give up, plain and simple.
A tag made Akam legal into the matchup. AOP working perfectly together.
This is really historic when you think about it. This is the first time. Yeah, that's what you're talking about. The first time we've seen Seth Rollins and all his disciples in an eight-man tag team match. They're all together in this match. Yeah. First time ever.
What a beautiful moment.
Of course it is.
Spreading their message of unity and progression on the road to WrestleMania. The words of Seth Rollins.
Here comes Owens.
Oh, man, and a double leg takedown by AOP and out of hammer fist.
There goes Owens.
A ground and pound.
Tag.
By Akam.
Back in comes Murphy.
Oh, watch. Ooh.
You gotta ask yourself, why wouldn't Murphy join the ranks of Rollins and AOP?
You're right. Why wouldn't he? Of course he would.
Oh, yeah. Murphy was frustrated with his career progression, sold his soul to Seth Rollins.
And if you remember, Seth Rollins gave Kevin Owens the exact same chance, but he turned him down.
Well, maybe because Kevin Owens has a backbone.
Eric and Ivar, Samoa Joe in the corner. Look at Kevin Owens just go back down, even though Rollins.
Come on, Kevin.
Talking trash right in his face.
There's nothing Seth Rollins wants more than to see Kevin Owens and company just quit, give up.
Well, how can you blame him? You know, Kevin Owens and company cost Rollins his shot at Brock Lesnar at Super Showdown.
Oh,
you know that's what happened.
Wait a minute. Yeah, that's what Seth Rollins said. But Seth Rollins conveniently ignored the fact that he had his little disciples out here illegally interfering to give him that chance.
Oh, now Kevin Owens, a right hand to Rollins. That had to feel good. Oh, and a DDT spiking Murphy.
This might be the final opportunity that Owens has to make a tag.
Earth to Murphy. Wake up.
Hurt to Kevin Owens.
Tag made. Here comes Samoa Joe.
Down goes Rollins.
And now Samoa Joe, who's tangled with Rollins for a few years here on Monday Night Raw.
Look out.
Oh, into the corner. Boot right to the face. Now Rollins. Oh, caught up in the inverted atomic drop.
Oh.
And now Samoa Joe follows up.
Samoa Joe just constant motion right now. Striking at will. And I think he's about to upgrade
you
his
don't
attention.
Think.
No
you
way.
Don't think, Owen, AOP.
Yeah. Cooler head prevent. What?
No! And the Viking Raiders.
Well, talk about upgrading your plans.
No way.
No way. You're going to be killing me. Oh, my God.
Samoa Joe and the Viking Raiders putting it all on the line.
That's got to be over 800 pounds of human being through the ropes. Oh, now Rollins was trying to set up Samoa Joe. Now Joe,
go, get out of there.
A second time tonight.
Help.
Oh, broken up with a jawbreaker by Rollins. Uranagi, cover to put away Rollins. Oh, and Murphy breaks it up.
How valuable is Murphy?
Murphy just saved Rollins.
Super kick by Owens.
Murphy couldn't save his jaw.
And now Akam takes out Kevin Owens.
Uh-oh.
Look at the power of Eric. Oh, and now Razor clobbering one half of the Viking Raiders.
Oh no. Whoa.
And Buddy Murphy fires off on Ivar.
It's crazy.
It's crazy. It's chaotic.
I don't even know who's legal.
Bodies everywhere.
What a matchup tonight on Raw.
Owens is going up to the top.
Wait a minute. Don't do it.
Kevin Owens up to the top.
Don't try it, Owens. Don't try it.
Owens takes out everybody. Whoa, back inside the ring. Rollins went for the stop. Tag made to Murphy. Now Samoa Joe, the Coquina clutch, but Murphy is legal.
Watch out.
And now Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe,
Coquina clutch.
In the center of the ring.
Murphy down to his knees. Murphy's tapping.
Oh, no, no, no.
Stopped by Rollins. The official didn't see it.
Give me a break.
AOP was trying to interfere. Murphy gets the pinfall.
Here are your winners, the team of AOP and the Raw Tag Team Champions, Murphy and the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins.
How can you possibly doubt the Monday Night Messiah now after that?
Like a thief in the night, the Monday Night Messiah and his disciples steal another victory.
That was awesome.